This is the story of Sarajevo and a boy and a girl who thought their city at night was the most beautiful in all the world. When Admira met Bosco that New Year's, it was love at first sight. Above the Miljaka River, they kissed in the moonlight. The history of their families was forged 600 years ago. On the field of the Blackbirds at the Battle of Kosovo. Bosco's ancestors carried banners emblazoned with a cross. While Admira's people were called to prayers at the mosque.
They held each other so tenderly in that first embrace. It's a story, don't you see? As old as the human race.
Then the war came to Sarajevo. Their world went dark. Admira said to her mama, "Not even bullets can keep us apart." Amidst the bombs and devastation, they did all that they could for their families, the orphan children. They brought their old neighbor firewood. But when Bosco's life was threatened, he knew he must escape. Admira said, "I'll go with you," knowing the risk she'd have to take. Everything was ready, according to the plan. They started out across the bridge in no man's land. But they never made it to the other side. No one knows who fired. In each other's arms they died.
Now they hold each other for eternity in a last embrace. As if they're holding you and me and the hopes of the human race. They were going to have a honeymoon. They were going to settle down. They were going to raise their children in their own beloved town.
Now Admira and Bosco are together. Spring has come again.
Just like their will to live and hopes that never end.
A young couple walks across the bridge now, just like the one before.
In the shadow of the battle, love still wins the war. Now they hold each other for eternity.
This is the story of Sarajevo and a boy and a girl who thought their city at night was the most beautiful sight in all the world.
Hopes of the human race. Now they hold each other for eternity.
This is the story of Sarajevo and a boy and a girl who thought their city at night was the most beautiful sight in all the world.